All right, what's up, guys? Welcome back to Meme League episode 3. We're back here with the boy Colby. Say hi, Colby.
Hello, how you doing?
There's Colby.
Oh yeah.
And we're thinking this one is going to be the best one so far. So if you enjoy, leave a like and subscribe to the channel.
Aren't we adding a certain person?
Oh, yes, we are. We got our third amigo pulling up in about 10 minutes. You guys are gonna love him. So Friday, we're gonna hit that 1v1 because you guys hit the goal on the last online video. So me and Colby, road courses only on Friday, 1v1 for the
Oh yeah.
ages in the main event. So yeah. Dang. Okay.
Right, it's us
I'd
three.
like to introduce you
If someone
guys
ruins my
to our
race,
boy
like,
Rambo. Rambo, say hi.
yeah.
Oh
What's
yeah.
up? You slamming into the wall. Oh, there's Rambo with his blue car. Oh, dang, he slammed me into the wall. Rambo?
Bro, I
Rambo,
let
I'm
bro.
coming
I'm
for you. You slammed me into
calling.
the wall.
Yo, I'm cotton candy, bro.
Cotton
Shoot, why can't I
candy.
freaking turn? Dude, I
Because you
ain't
gotta
got no
slow
clue.
down.
I don't.
Oh, I
Dude.
missed.
Oh. Bro.
Go big or go home, bro. Ski, you see?
Y'all are scrubs, honestly.
Dude, now
Honestly.
just watch
Bro,
this.
I
Watch
literally.
this.
Yesterday was the first time I played
Oh!
this, bro.
Yes!
Oh,
Let's
you
go!
gotta.
And I'm
Oh, yeah,
second!
by the way,
Yo!
guys, Rambo is a complete noob. So.
Yeah.
Bye,
So.
Rambo!
Yeah.
Bro, hey! Yo, I ain't even got my permit yet. Oh, I just got lapped. Oh, God.
Oh,
Medic.
nice, Rambo. You're cool.
It was an accident, and I swear, you know I don't know how to do anything. Oh.
Oh,
I'm
he's
about to get
spinning.
disowned. Shut up. I ain't spinning nothing.
So he's driving the 99 Thrustmaster car.
Yeah, Cotton Candy Thrustmaster.
Cotton,
Oh, yeah.
yeah, Cotton Candy Thrustmaster.
Insulin
Alright.
does stuff to you, bro. I just accidentally went in the pit. God
Yeah, Colby can't
Oh,
eat
I see
cotton candy.
Rambo.
That's the closest Colby will ever get to cotton candy.
I could lap him. Oh my, okay.
Dude, I am literally flaming y'all so hard. I'm ahead of Colby by 15
Flaming, bro.
seconds. And, oh, by a lap now. Wow, you guys are
Shoot, I was
embarrassingly
eating,
bad at
bro.
this. You were
Shoot.
eating during the race?
Yeah,
I was in the pit
Talladega
lane. I didn't
Nights
know how long
looking,
I was stuck.
bro.
Oh,
My
I
man's
just
looking like
muffed through
Ricky
Colby.
Bobby.
Bro,
I
yeah,
don't
stuff
know.
happens. You
Oh,
just.
shoot.
Oh.
I'm trying to. I, bro.
Oh yeah, what manufacturer are you guys, by the way?
Toyota.
Ford.
Chevy. Toyota, Colby? You're driving the
Yeah.
foreign? That's disgusting.
Dude,
Bro, I don't
that's what
know.
Kyle Busch drives, alright? He's a legend.
I don't know
Alright,
nothing about
but.
cars, bro. Like.
Yeah, but
Toyota?
Lord
Toyota
help me
Fast.
if you don't know what a Ford is.
I know what a Ford is, bro. I
Okay.
know what cars are. I just.
That's stupid. I just tell him to just do it.
Yeah, just bro,
You don't
just gone.
deserve to have.
I ain't at. I know I ain't at Noah level, but I definitely ain't at Baker level.
Baker level. Oh.
Yes.
I can't wait until you guys meet Baker.
Oh, God. Dude, they're gonna have somebody to roast in the comments, bro.
Alright, here we go.
Thrustmaster.
We lost Colby, but we still have the Cotton Candy Thrustmaster.
Oh yeah.
So, don't even worry.
Cotton Candy Thrustmaster never really leaves.
Yeah, the
Oh
Cotton Candy
shoot! Oh
Thrustmaster never let
shoot!
anybody down.
It's always there, speech to scrutiny.
Hey, it's a naughty word, Tyler.
Crazy spider.
Well, I like that one. That one's like pink. That was a nice car.
Hey! Oh, this man's trying to swerve me like Tyreek Hill.
Bro. Are you, what spot are you in? Six?
I'm seven.
Oh, you're the one swerving like a clown.
That
What
bro.
are you doing?
Bro, how
Just
you miss me, bro? I'm
run a
the I'm the
straight
car that
line.
Bro, I'm the car with cotton candy Thrustmaster for a reason. I look
All
like I see my colors, bro. I ain't swerving nothing.
right, okay. Oh, I'm starting second place.
Oh shoot, I'm not in the back.
This is what we call a road course, Eli.
Ready to go.
You are gonna love this.
Oh, it's really fun.
I'm gonna get packed. I got packed, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, two wheels. Alright, we successfully made it through the first corner. This is Rambo's first road course, by the way, guys, so go easy on him. Hey, nobody is gonna mess with the Cotton Candy Thrustmaster, alright, you hear me?
What the heck? I have no idea. I just got a course penalty.
Oh, there's like a turn in the road there. You have to stay on the road, obviously.
I didn't know it was coming up. Oh my god.
Oh, he's swerving. Oh, into the tires. Tire check.
Sweet shaker. Oh shoot, he just disappeared.
Oh, did he catch back up already? My man's went flying into the tires.
Ah.
A rip to my man's.
Why am I doing donuts?
Oh, my goodness. Was that you? Oh, crap. I dumped him. Sorry, Alex Bowman. Oh, he was spinning pretty bad, too. Oh, I dumped him, too. Whoops. I'm just sending everybody here. No regrets.
This game sucks.
Was that you going backward?
No.
Oh, right.
I don't know. I'm only trying to look like Cotton Candy.
I know, it just went by so fast I couldn't see. I thought it was either blue or purple.
You know that my car is fire.
Yeah, the Cotton Candy Thrustmaster lives on forever, honestly. But then,
Why did we have to crash immediately?
What fool at the beginning of that? Oh, I'm right by the Thrustmaster!
Yeah.
What's popping?
I'm waiting for one of you two to crash, and it's gonna be amazing.
Uh-oh. You should feel honored to even be in the same premise as the Thrustmaster.
The Thrustmaster is my idol.
Joey Jones, could we go a little bit faster, my guy? I'm right behind the Thrustmaster. Us three are right next to each other. Get the clip.
Three wide.
I'm in the middle. I'm in the middle.
I got top.
Rambo decided that looks crashed. Rambo crashed.
Rambo sent it off the thing.
We tried to go three wide. It just
RIP Thrustmaster.
I'm not in last, though, bro. It's all good.
We will most likely never see him again.
Did I send the TikTok to the group chat? It was like the one girl and was like, I'm now starting the hashtag 76 genders, and there is more like a million. And then Elmo was like,
I've seen that.
I saw that one for Rambo. I saw that one. That was amazing.
Bro.
How old
I didn't
do you have
crash
to be to drive in America?
16. Okay, we live in America, dummy.
I was going to say 18 there for a second, but then I like rethought.
In Ohio, you can drive when you're 14. Oh! What?
Oh, big crash.
What?
Oh, dang it, I almost passed you. No. Dude, no. I almost had it.
What was that?
I almost had it.
That was funny.
Slow down there.
Shoot.
That was funny.
Let's go.
Wow. Welcome to the Drive Autism 400.
Bro, this kid's name is Warriors Are Cool. 7.
Okay, alright, everybody's wrecking. Oh, he's on two.
Okay.
Hey, well, oh, like somebody's flipping.
Y'all's mics just got randomly.
Uh oh. No one.
What?
Did you just ram me into the wall?
No.
Oh, I got that. I just turned.
What are you talking about?
Someone absolutely destroyed me.
Dude. What a coincidence.
I just
absolutely destroyed somebody, Colby. What a coincidence.
CCT didn't start. Yeah,
it might not have been me, but like, bro.
That was you, Colby. Are you stupid?
DCT
I dumped
didn't
you.
Start off good, boy.
Come
okay,
on.
I hate
Thanks.
You. Why would you do that? You ruined my whole race. And you know what happens when you ruin my whole race,
no,
right?
No, Colby. Not again.
Yes.
Oh, here we go again. You see the Thrustmaster? The legendary Thrustmaster has been spotted.
I missed him. I was gonna crack.
Oh my goodness, you got ramped. You got ramped.
Me?
Yeah. Wait, was that you? That wasn't you. That wasn't you. Somebody just got clapped. What? What?
Stewie Griffin.
Stewie Griffin.
Give him the Jar Jar, Eli. Give him the Jar Jar. Oh, somebody's getting ramped. Oh my goodness. Well, that was the Thrustmaster, and then he just lagged.
Oh, yeah.
Driving in deep. Oh, I missed him. Oh, that was a mistake. Dude, rip the Thrustmaster. Uh-oh.
Hey, how you doing? What's up, remember Colby? When you bumped me?
No.
You dumped me?
Dougie, it's yeah. Dougie. Oh, good try.
The Thrustmaster always prevails. Get out of here, boys. Oh, yeah. Sit down.
The Thrustmaster prevails.
Always.
Welcome to the Thrustmaster trials.
I'm like OJ, but if the girl was awake.
Oh.
Sorry, what? Want to say that again?
No, I'm talking about the Thrustmaster, bro. Not me.
Oh, yes! Colby. Hey, I got around. Oh, yeah. You already know.
I don't even care.
The man with the doctorate in decaf has always prevails in the end.
Oh, my.
Yeah!
What the hey, did you sneeze?
Yeah, that was a sneeze.
Yeah.
Hey, we're going to get that series finale on the playoff series tomorrow, so you guys should definitely watch that. Thanks. It's great. It's great to add Eli to the commentary team. Oh!
Oh, yeah.
Yeah,
oh,
Kyle my. Busch. Yeah, uh-oh.
Oh, it's fun.
Oh, there
and
he is.
We'll get real famous, and we'll make a podcast.
I'm down. Let's make a podcast.
We could just do that now, but you know.
Yeah.
The Misfits.
I'm down. On.
Dude, I like love the Misfits. Dude, Swagger's a goat.
Hey, one of these days, if we get Nathan, you, Rambo, and
who exactly
Baker.
Is you?
I was talking to you, Colby. Me, okay, Colby, Baker, Rambo, and Nathan. We'll make a 5-man podcast, and it'll probably be the greatest thing of all time. All right, this just in: we apparently have some more things from Rambo that we have to get in the video.
Hold on. Wait, what? What?
Hold on. What do you got?
Just listen.
Okay.
To the sweat drip down my balls. All the females fall.
What? Why?
The caption is like when you're eating girlfriend with your, or when actually when you're eating dinner
when you're eating girlfriend
when you're eating dinner with your girlfriend's family and she asks you to pray.
What? What? That's terrible.
Oh my, Rambo.
Problematic, to be completely honest. Alright, whatever. We'll just keep this going into the beginning of the race, I guess.
Rambo tried to keep it PG.
Yeah, thanks for the quality content there, Rick.
Yeah, I got you.
Rambo, where exactly are you starting? 13.
Dude, my man's
okay,
is driving
right
a
group. Why
a
is
deep...
my guy going so slow?
My a deep even... green car with yellow rims. He's looking like God-fearing, hard-working combine driver. You know what I'm saying?
Okay. What a joke.
Yeah, that was a good joke.
I didn't get it, but that was hilarious.
You didn't? You've never heard International Harvester?
My
man's is looking like a John Deere tractor.
Rambo, it's getting a little frisky up
there. Oh, it's the Thrustmaster.
Thrustmaster.
Colby,
Rambo, let's go.
Oh, yeah. Thrustmaster's losing
like,
all control.
It sound like
oh
kind
my
of
goodness,
a
I got dumped by Denny Hamlin.
The
Thrustmaster
Nator.
The Thrustmaster Nator.
Oh my lord, my dude's doing wheelies.
If you guys are wondering why it's the Cotton Candy Thrustmaster, too bad.
You already know.
Too bad. You're not going to get to know why.
You already know, bro. Cotton Candy Thrustmaster is about a. Thrustmaster down your bottom.
I just disconnected my headset and almost went headfirst into the wall. So,
okay, all of us stop at the finish line.
Everybody get up to the finish line. Oh my goodness.
And then just stop.
The Thrustmaster. The Thrustmaster.
Rambo.
My man's was wild.
Stop at the finish line. Just stop at the finish line.
We're getting packed. Oh, I just dumped some kid and I wasn't even. Alright.
Thrustmaster got thrust.
Alright, here we go. Stop at the finish line, Colby. Alright, ready? Three laps, ready?
Wait. Hold up.
It's fine, go.
Oh, fuck,
go.
I got a boost, no.
Oh, rip the throw. Oh, everybody's wrecking.
I just
oh my goodness, somebody got rammed. Houston, we have problem. Houston, we have problem. Oh my goodness. The God-fearing, hard-working combine driver. Oh my goodness.
That was
the most chaotic start I think I've ever seen. What was that? We just screwed up the whole lobby, and I just saw somebody go flying. Halfway to the moon.
Thrustmaster
has seen some things.
All I know, I got through that pretty clean. I just got a massive boost and was gone.
Dude, that's mad. Oh, here comes Dougie. Epi was bubble gum, I had to chew it. Teach me how to Dougie.
All right, boys. I finished.
Colby won.
Let's go. What is this? I'm only on lap 16.
16?
No, wait,
what?
Five. Never mind. I'm in 16th place. That's what I meant.
That was something, honestly. We were just gonna do a nice little race, and then the whole field decided to just come put it right in the butt.
Yeah, that was,
I don't know. I genuinely don't even know what that was.
This man, Ben something, is asking for it.
Ben Dover? What a lad.
Dude, that was my nickname.
Oh my
Across God. All the lanes of traffic. Of course, all the lanes of traffic.
Oh my Lord, I saw you shoot across.
You still got out in front of me. That's annoying.
Denny Hamlin, I'm going to send you into the wall.
Are you?
Like
are you,
not.
Colby?
Never mind.
Boom. I just sent a man.
Oh, she's rolling there.
I just witnessed
Danica's rolling. You just witnessed what?
I forced a man to take flight.
Bro.
Oh my Lord, Noah. Holy chill. Dude, the Thrustmaster just passed me.
Oh, maybe
he didn't. He was about to.
No, I rear-ended you.
Though I'm past 100,000 miles, I'm feeling very still. I feel kind of bad because I've dumped this kid like 7 times, but it's fine.
Wait, what?
Say it
stiff?
Is what it is.
I thought he was going to say stiff.
It is what it is.
It is what it is.
Colby, what's yours? Just straight up D.
Cheddar.
No, we're going to call him go. D for diabetes.
Just straight D.
Just D. No, we'll call him little D because he's little and has diabetes. Okay. I see no way this could go wrong.
Oh my.
600 videos later, we're calling him little D and everybody's like, what the heck? And we'll never explain
it. We got 30 seconds to finish, Rambo.
This is the
go.
Only time we'll ever explain why we're calling
if
him little D.
I just take you out in these last 30 seconds. That'll make
it. No,
that's not
you're not gonna.
I can make it.
I have.
Out.
Who's gonna win, Thrustmaster or
it
little D?
It forced me into the pit. What is this?
He's in the pits.
I can make it.
Five,
four. I made it.
Nice.
Let's go.
Thrustmaster did not make it.
This
okay.
Race.
Okay.
This
so the mission. The mission is to
them,
get.
But it was only because there was only 12 people.
Objective. Thrustmaster. All right.
Yeah. Gotta get you in the top 10.
We gotta get Rambo into the top 10.
So basically, if it's not Rambo, just wreck them. Destroy them.
Just kill them.
Yeah. And on the first turn, you're gonna want to crash everybody.
Yeah. So at the beginning, I'm gonna slow down. And put myself at the... Oh, I'm already quite a ways towards the back. Oh, I'm next to the God-fearing, hard-working combine driver, so... That's
I know, you're right in front of me. I'm in 12. Alright, Rambo, just relax. Don't crash. You're good. You're in 11th.
Yep. Here we go. We're going to send him on the first turn.
The top 10 is in sight, boys.
Is it?
Hey, we hit the top 10. Let's go.
Nice. Okay, already.
I crashed someone.
That was one person.
It's fine. Oh.
What?
Right. Right. Yo, there's a YouTuber named Wave Marcus YouTube.
Well,
probably not YouTuber. As good as me. Just saying.
Other YouTubers. No, there's no way he's as good as Decaf.
Okay. Yeah. I'm gonna slow down.
Only Decaf.
No, the trick is to like slow down and look behind you. Go like 90 miles an hour.
Hang on. I'm getting people up here. Yeah, we took him out. We double teamed him. We double teamed him.
I took out the wannabe Dr. Decaf.
Yeah.
Okay. Grandma, what position are you in?
He's in seventh.
Okay. Maintain that position.
Oh, somebody's spinning. He's in sixth.
I'll see if I can take out like the top five.
Wait, isn't he? I think so.
Where are you guys at right now? Oh, okay, never mind. I think I see number one.
All right.
Dude,
yeah,
I
do. I knocked
really
him a little
just
bit.
I want to absolutely deck people.
Oh, I got packed for the lifetime.
In a higher place, I don't want to do that.
Hey! Alright, Noah, get ready. Just chill right here.
Oh, that's you. Sorry. I didn't know.
Chill out. Go like a crisp, like 90 miles an hour, and then we gotta wait. And
somebody's
then
coming. High side.
No.
Got
there
him.
We go.
Oh, they're flipping. Oh, I flipped.
Got him.
Yo, some off-brand IKEA.
We're just sending people, honestly.
Yeah.
Oh, I tried to get him, Rambo. Alright, okay.
It's all good, Chief.
I'm Rambo, where are you chilling? What position
are
you chilling?
Oh, no, I took out the Trust Master! Keep going. Just floor it into the corner. Floor it.
Me?
No,
Colby. Me.
There are kids behind you, Colby, but this
got
one
him.
No. Got him. Nice.
Yep, I got him.
Oh, I took out another one.
There you go.
Oh, he kept going.
You took me. Oh, no, you helped me. Oh, yeah. I just sent Joey Logano.
Oh, snap. The fireman has had it. I was just chilling in the grass, and he just came by and smacked me. Get him
I'm
one more time.
Everybody.
Fireman, take him out. I'm dumping him one more time. If it's the last thing I do, I swear.
Noah, we need you to dump him.
I'm doing it. He's in 14th, but I can. Oh, I almost got him. Three laps down.
Aw,
he finished.
Dang, Rambo.
What'd he finish? Aw, 12th. That sucks.
Dang. It's tough.
We tried our best, though. It was a great day. Alright.
Not terrible. Not terrible.
Thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Have a good night. So, Meme League Part 3. Tomorrow we're going to be adding Baker to the mix. And we'll have the final race at Homestead.
Part 4.
Yeah. Meme League Part 4. If we can get 20 views again. I don't know. I bet we can, so. yeah. So, as always, stay safe and have a good night. Thank you guys for watching.